Guys, in today's video, we have some very sad news for Funky Friday.
It was recently announced that Tokyo Mew Mew co-creator Mia Ikumi has passed away at the age of 42 due to a subarachnoid brain hemorrhage. Her friends and family held a private funeral soon after her passing.
Now, as you know, they're releasing a new map very, very soon.
So, Mia Ikumi, thank you.
But what do you guys think? Do you think they will stay in the game or not?